And the Adamawa Taraba State Command of the Nigeria Customs Service have made seizures of contraband goods worth millions of naira in a raid at Mubi Market in Adamawa State. Now, the seized items include foreign rice, vegetable oil and soft drinks. The Comptroller of Customs in charge of the two states, Kamadin Ulumo, led his team for the exercise. Mubi is a commercial nerve center of Adamawa State and shares a border with the Republic of Cameroon.